Oh, and that would have been nice earlier with Polly. But I caught her in the first ball anyway, so I guess it doesn't matter. Oh, hey! A useless combi! Now, every other step is going to be a random encounter. I forget what... I think that's not very effective. Yeah. Because of course it is. You just keep doing that. I'm perfectly okay. Just to make sure, it is level 21 that I get Vespa Coin, right? Oh my god, come on! You know, I actually just realized, Polly actually is one of the best Pokemon on my team. Because it actually has stab moves. Everything I've seen about Uranium has been really dumb and poorly designed. But then again, that's just my opinion. Can anyone even use that yet? Yeah, everyone except for Polly. I mean, suppose it's arguably better than my serial attacks. I really don't see myself using agility much. Pretty much the only thing I can really do. I can get rid of Rage now. I mean, Defense Curl and Rollout are useful together. Come on. Oh, Sycamore's got Charmander, doesn't he? I mean, he's got it as a gift for me, but I think I have to fight all three of them. Yes, I understand how to get around Lumiose City. Please stop holding my hand, game. It's actually kind of funny you use that Vaporeon emote. Because back in my Platinum run, random Nuzlocke. Vaporeon was one of my best Pokemon. Had him the entire game, died in the final battle. Yeah, it basically starts you at turn two of the combo. I really don't care about this dialogue. Is that a Bob Ross? I think that's a Bob Ross. Okay, the only one missing any HP is Polly. And I guess I could take that honey from her. Yep, he has the trio. At least Bulbasaur's an easy kill. Oh, hey. Are we switching to Derp Stink? Unfortunately, I have to take a hit to make the switch, though. Because of the rules I play under. Okay, I could have swore Charmander had Ember at this point, but whatever, I'm not complaining. Oh, fuck you, smokescreen. Prick. Yeah, I really wish that Wide Lens was a thing I could find. Because that'd be fantastic. This is just a normal game, so yeah, I don't think that be a thing that they would want to do to me. Hey, Dusty's 13. And arguably something kind of useful. I mean, if this was a randomized Nuzlocke, I wouldn't put it past it. Because I'm pretty sure something like that has happened to me. Wait. I don't know. My silver with my Bulbasaur was fantastic. Give me my charm. Give me my Bulbasaur, please. I've already got a name for him. So far, my highest level join. Oh! A female! Still naming it Yoshi, though. Yeah, I think you might be right. I don't know, that was quite a while ago. Be the best trainer you can be. Yeah. Camp Frertown. Part of me wants to put Yoshi up front. And yeah, my team is just crawling with rare shit. Timid. That doesn't exactly do me any favors. A female Bulbasaur. Dunsparce. I don't know how rare Dunsparce is in this game, but back in its debut, it was a 1% chance in one area. Panseer has a 10% chance of appearing. Eh. Bunnelby's. Whatever. And a female fucking Combee. Yeah, let's throw Yoshi up front. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? She can die right away like she did last time? Oh, hey. It's Mr. My Head's on Fire. The Holocaster, yeah! A more beautiful world. So what's your idea of making the world more beautiful? Killing everyone! Of course! Fucking psycho. Café Soleil. Cutscene after cutscene after cutscene after cutscene. Shut up already. I'd like to go to the Pokemon Center real quick. Which I think is back here. No. Oh, no, it's right there. You know, potions are a waste of money. But you know what? I'm getting my shit pushed in by everything. Am I full heals yet? I think Sycamore healed my team. He did. I think Café Soleil is up here? Yeah. So we're gonna meet the champion. The fairy type user. Don't really care about the dialogue. Creepy music is creepy because dude is creepy. Okay. I don't care. Petty rivalry. I'd actually like to get a water type to replace my freaking Froakie. Oh my god. I just want to progress. Shut up, fatty. Ooh, wow. I can mess with the gyroscope. Now I have to fight, is it, stupid ass? With my underleveled Bulbasaur in my lead. What now? God, this game is annoying. Can I not go 5 steps without being stopped? Now I don't know if I'm going to be using the Lucario that she gives me later. But I will allow it onto my roster. Mainly because you're forced into it. Great! Wait, did I just seriously get into a fucking... Yup. Well, it looks like Gulpin is my encounter here. Because just what I need, another fucking level 5! And invalidate my catch? Are you not familiar with Nuzlocke rules? I don't have a choice. Oh my. I don't want to lose my Bulbasaur immediately. Who has the highest defense? 15, 18, 18, 28. Derp Snake it is. I don't dare use rollout. There's 6 levels away from Vespiquen. Just out of curiosity, can the thing survive a pursuit? Probably not. Oh, it can. Well, okay then. Imagine that.
Slugula. No.
Oh yeah, on the first encounter on the route too, so I got a completely useless fucking Pokemon. With a bad nature. Again. I mean, yeah, I guess Sassy's not bad. Adamant. That is naive. No, that's sassy too. Jolly and timid. You know, my team would probably be better if my natures didn't suck too. Yeah, I'm not keeping Slugill on my party. That's dumb. Not even giving it the time of day to gain some levels. I can catch just about anything and be better. As long as it also didn't come from a fucking horde encounter. Oh boy. Plus one. Oh, great. Yeah, well, we said Mudslap. Fuck it. I don't... Oh, yeah. Sky Battle would get me stuck with, only Polly. I love how they both decide to use Helping Hand at the same time. Why don't you Diamine in? Oh, yeah. Because I have minus one attack. The critical hit that didn't matter. Ooh, nice. Well, at least the party's growing relatively fast. No, I don't want double slap. I want return. You must really not like my Bunnelby. Considering that of the two that I have in combat right now, it's the biggest threat. I mean, I guess that makes sense. Yoshi's getting caught up in the short order. Poison powder. Don't really need growl. I think I also get stun spore here too. No, sleep powder. Don't really need tackle. But then again, there goes all viability against anything that is resistant to grass. Though most things that resist grass are also effective against it. So it'd be a stupid move for me to stay in anyway. Is there anything up here? No. Furfur would have been infinitely better than the Gulpin. This is gonna hurt. Hey, could you not? Really? That it's still only... How many attack minus one moves are there now? Besides too many. That's a Furfru with the defense boost ability that I can't rightly remember the name of right now. I almost have Ivysaur. And of course. Fur coat, that's it. I knew it was for something. I'm gonna regret this, aren't I? Well, at least Bunnelby doesn't get anything like, Electro Ball. So I guess that's a point in my favor. Kind of sad that the best thing I can do with my Bulbasaur right now is stall. Yep, positive priority when you've already got 6 times the amount of speed that you will ever need in this fight. Good one. Ooh, that could have been bad. Wow, wild Pokemon are almost completely useless to fight now. Oh no. I don't want to fight you, Terno. Oh, well. Suppose I could still wreck ya. Wow. Ow! Hooray! I've already got a honey source. I don't want to fight hordes. Are you kidding me? Speaking of, I'm surprised Polly hasn't picked one up yet. That wasn't a complete waste of a super potion. Damn it. Oh no! Oh, Kadabra's bad news. Kadabra's really bad news. An illegal Kadabra, at that. Wow, everyone has pretty similar special defense. Except for Dusty. No, I didn't want to do that. Ow. Please use Kinesis again. Don't do 20 damage. Ow. One level away from Ivysaur. Do I reclaim the stupid removal of tackle? Do I keep my stall combo or my ability to catch things? You know what? Yeah. I'd rather have somewhat of an offense. If I can help it. Oh, wow. Really? Pick up the item ball, please. Thank you. Another super potion. And I'm running back to heal. What's down here? Oh, yeah, an item. Oh, an Oranberry. Excuse me. So useful. Let me guess, it's another Furfru. Nope, it's a Golbat. It's a nope out of there. Oh, that's an if you're not going fast enough, you fall in. Hi, Go Skiddo. Whatever. Becomes Go Goat, whatever. Oh, yeah, that's right. Grass type are completely immune to, powder moves. I'm probably gonna regret this. No. Imagine that. Ooh, so close to Vespiquen. Great. Warren. Yeah, I'm not standing. Because that's just screaming bad idea. Oh, hey, I got another honey. Of course it survives. You mean dead duo? What's it on yawn? Nope. Of course you're practicing synchronization. With a Bunnelby. I'd rather get the leech seed up first. Get the extra turn of my HP back. Now I'll poison. Hey. Getting a net gain. 2 damage, 3 from 3 HP recovery. So, eh. Yeah, because that's going to help you. I probably could have killed it right away with the Fine Whip. And hey, Ivysaur! I really don't see Dusty being all that useful going forward, to be completely honest. Though to be fair, really, if I get any other fire type, I think I might get rid of Mojo Jojo. All right. Oh, well, I actually have to hit A.
Okay.
Anything on the other side of this? Yes. An X attack. Useless. Yeah, but Simipore still sucks. Especially if you evolve your Panpour too early. Because really, evolving them before they get crunch is pretty much saying, yeah, I like useless Pokemon. Oddish! I don't know, if there's one thing that I like about Simusir is the fact that it looks like it's playing a piano with its idle animation. I mean, the other ones just look dumb. Wow, your Bidoof sucked. Ooh, there's a TM there. I think it's the TM for workup? Great. Why'd I do that? I think it might be safe for me to switch away from Yoshi as my lead. I mean, I do only have 9 levels to go before I'm up to the Silage City Gym Leader's level. Well, I should probably take that honey off of Polly while I'm thinking about it. Hone Claws. Arguably not all that useful. Backpacker Hikey. Or Pike. I don't know. Name's foreign. And I'm not good with foreign names. I love how Sentry's like, why am I here? Hey, 17. Where's Polly at? As far as experience bar goes. Well, at least she grows faster than... Oh, in fact, Dunsparce is my one that... in the long run grows the fastest, but... as it stands right now, grows slowest. Because they're comfy and easy to wear. Be original, Kita. Come on.
Burn.
Wow. That was kind of disappointing. But this is... the shit stomping that I've been wanting for the entire game so far. Wow, come up with your own jokes, please. The kid in Kanto called. He wants his fucking tagline back. Unoriginal little shit. Hey! Probably get away with a heal now. Meet with the... No! My 3DS firmware is not up to date. So you're gonna bitch at me that I'm not able to fucking connect.
So shut up.
I think there's an item down here. Ooh, star piece. That's actually kind of nice. I have to come here? Why? Because plot. Oh yeah, that's right. I've gotta learn about the Snorlax, which weighs over a ton, but can somehow just, you know, chill out on a wooden bridge like it's no problem. A wooden bridge built for foot traffic, no less.
Nope, headed it over.
Apart from Palace. Is it worth getting these berries down here? I think there's a few berries here. I thought I weighed over 2,000. Oh, I might be thinking Groudon. Oh, okay, I do get berries. Yeah, I prefer the growing mechanic in Sun and Moon, thanks. Which is, set it and forget it. My Bulbasaur evolved. Aside from that, not a whole lot. And I boxed the Gulpin because I wasn't dealing with a level 5. No, thank you. True, I guess you wouldn't really need the bridge anymore if you had Groudon hanging out with you. Oh. Okay, I was about to say, are these not trainers? Yeah, I've somehow completely overtaken the enemies on difficulty. And I don't know how I want to feel about that. I mean, I am only halfway to the second gym. Yay! If he doesn't evolve soon, then I'm just gonna kick him off, because I don't remember what level Bunnelby becomes Diggersby. And I've already got a better normal type. Water gun indeed. It just snorted the water at me. Out of its nostrils? Do ducks have nostrils? Hey, very close to Vespa coin. I'm actually kind of hoping that my Route 6 is, like, Hone Edge or something. So I can have something that's, you know, decently useful out of the wild. Though I suppose you could argue that my team's, you know, actually shaping up quite nicely. Zigzagoon. Aw, go ahead and drop my physical attack. I'm hitting you with a special move. Stupid. That you still somehow managed to fucking survive. One of the Ralts. I typically count fossils as independent. So, I mean, that also doesn't mean I'm going to go out and hunt for fossils. Oh, great. Should have figured that Ralts had synchronized instead of trace when it didn't trace me. I know one's given, but you can get more. What I'm saying is, I'm not going to go out of my way to pick up a fossil from Rock Smash. And I think I might just be further ahead to switch now. I'm trying to keep my levels relatively close together, so I don't have a straggler when I'm pushing toward my level cap. Of course. Let's see what my Route 6 is. I don't want to restore. Switch Yoshi and Polly. Thank you. Two fur frus, great. I think double teaming them would be the better idea. And ow! That does a lot of damage. Wow, okay, you can leave my Ivysaur alone. I think healing would be a good idea. Get status up on them both. Of course it avoided the attack. Why wouldn't it avoid the attack? No, I don't want to use an item. I want to poison the other furfru. And get my Dunsparce out. Okay, takes care of that. Now to start setting up my leech seeds. Because unfortunately the stall strategy is the only thing that's working right now. Oh god. Oh, jeez. Need to use another super potion on Yoshi. Oh, great. Should have just went for the freaking leech seed. Great. Ooh, almost used that on the wrong Pokemon. Thank you, dickhead. And I don't know how many turns I have left on rollout. I have not been keeping track. Thank you. Well, that finishes this fight. Finally. Okay, I think it's time to bench Yoshi. And keep Polly benched for a bit.